Hey, Ethan. So what you got on there? Bullet. Pull it. Need some help? Can Papa help you? Let's keep trying. There's a gun in there. Yeah, still got it. Here. Their cord's getting away. Here. Stay there. Step back. My bad, Captain. Ethan, you got something on. Hold down here, Ethan. Here, you get this rope. Magnetic rocks. There ain't no rebarb in them. All right, look out. Let's try this again. Damn it. Let's see what we got off this one. Ethan, step by that guardrail. Hey, we got something. We got something else. Did you hear me? Let's see what we got. Come on. Hold on, come on. It was big, whatever it was. Ethan, we got some. something. Huh? Have you lost interest in maggot fishing or you were a rock fish? Here.
Oh, that's a tire.
A little bit of bridge here.
Catch a fast train straight to New Orleans or a slow ship down to Cozumel. I could waste away my spare time watching football with my friends. But I'd rather get my rod and reel and go fishing when I can. I wanna go fishing, cause it takes my stress away. I wanna go fishing, try and cast my blues away. I don't want to watch the clock. I want to go fishing. I don't ever want to stop. When the fish are eating well, or a new crankbait that's running straight over a rocky ledge or tree that fell, a new shiny boat that I can tow to every lake that I can find. So when the whole weekend comes and the work gets done, I got one thing on my mind. I wanna go fishing, cause it takes my stress away. I wanna go fishing, try and cast my blues away. I wanna go fishing. I don't wanna watch the clock. I wanna go fishing. I don't ever wanna stop. I wanna go fishing, cause it takes my stress away. I wanna go fishing. Try and cast my blues away. I wanna go fishing. I can't wait to leave the dock. I wanna go fishing. I don't ever wanna stop. It's what I love. It's number one on my list of things to do. I wanna go fishing. That's what I wanna do. Yeah, I wanna go fishing. That's what I wanna do.
Back up. Get away from the rope. Okay, you ready? Watch, turn around. Turn around, look at the water so you see the magnet go.
Nice.
Here, let's pull this down over here.
Okay.
So we can,
let's go down
a little bit. Papa almost stood into electric wire.
Yeah.
Hmm?
I doubt him.
Come on, down this way, down this way. Stay on the sidewalk.
Let me catch on.